Chris Batchelor, and this is another RCUNIVERSE review.